And welcome back to Elvis Goes Online, Elsewhere Beta, episode 6. Damn it. How come I find it almost impossible to actually use any of my abilities on them? But just as soon as I start charging it, I can face the exact wrong way and it'll still hit. Let's not have a problem again, ladies. Oh, no. Yes, please. It's not showing up. A wind call an hour. Shouldn't a storm caller technically work? Yeah, follow both. Khajiit skill. Wow, literally all this is just elsewhere planting stuff. Can I actually take my stuff? Yeah. Tch. That's racist. So these are all the exact same things, so. Okay, Venom Skull, lobbing an explosive skull and enemy dealing 3,430 poison damage. Their cast ability is 20% one slotted, cast any Ankerman's ability, and will count towards the third craft. And their stamina ability is poison. Okay, otherwise it'll bounce the other thing. I think we'll take that just so I can get more stamina use. So I can become a healer. Alright. And I see some direwolves I can test this on. Interesting. Reap what you sow. And quite literally, I sow death. Why am I just allowed to do that? Over and over again. Heavy. And burn him. Things sure love charging, don't they? It's a bird. It knocks me on my feet. That beautiful face. Now we turn them into human bones. But anyways, that's gonna be for this episode. What am I saying? What am I saying at all? I think I've gone loopy. I think I've also gone off the path. How the hell are you a hunter? I tried. And knock him down with a fire spell? Oh, no. Thanks. Oh, that was pitiful. Yes, they are better. What? Oh. Borched. Hey, I'll take that. I have no idea if Death Scythe even hits them. You know what? I should probably go a different way. Here comes the rest of them. Oh, it actually lets me get a summon down too. I can go this way. Just keep on pelting them with fire. Hey, it seems to work. Guess I didn't actually kill you. No. Is he calling pet? Yes, he is. Is he a gnome? Oh, it actually heals me. He has a big health bar. Well, yeah, I might be messing up a little bit. Yeah, it's a shame I'm not actually there anymore. Okay, he'll just keep on summoning. Can't get some health back. And dead. Medium. Eh. But I need something, right? Yeah, I don't know why I was like, yeah, let's record at like 1 a.m. I'm sure that won't go poorly. What are you gonna do now? Throw crabs at me, it seems. Oh, okay, did he just jump up here? Kind of. One eye. And dead. I think the water will break my fall. The water pretty much doesn't actually do that from where I stand because, you know, incompressibility and all that. Hi. That's a bit fucked, isn't it? Cool roll. Oh. Hope 2 gold survived. I've become the apex hunter now. No, don't mind me. Oh, no. Huh. Oh, that worked.
Ha! Come to your senses, eh? Don't worry, Sarazi won't tell anyone that you ran away. Predator Mesa is not for everyone. No, watch a true hunter t- Wait, is that blood on your hands? Where did all this blood come from?
I killed the 300s and the griffin.
Krah! I never should have given you that head start. Now what will Sarazi hunt? Birds and chipmunks? Well, a wager is a wager, yes? Here, spend it on some decent food, Walker. Bulging muscles and a shiny coat start at the dinner table. Farewell.
Alright. And just ever so slightly below level 5. Of course. Dragon. It's over there. Wait, the dra- you can actually just see dragons? Good luck. Another griffin, huh?
Warm and full of riches, this is true, but the Red Guards do not easily trust Khajiit-i merchants, even one as charming as me.
I don't know what I expected. Frankly, I was hoping to just get rid of them. See, where is that chest? The broken soul. There we go. With enough sneak, anything is possible. Oh, you're probably the team, aren't you? Sleepy Cinch. I think a 1-2-3 balance is probably best. How did you know? Armor, grace. That's one of your things. I guess. It's a camel?
This one is furious.
Huh. Odd. Like jade masks or something. Anyways, that's gonna be for this episode though, so. Session 2 because I'm too tired though, so. Josie, do you know what to do? See ya.